Okay guys, so here we are coming towards the end of summer and waiting for our new system to arrive. Basically, the new system is going to be a pair of Digital Designs Z95 subwoofers and a Digital Designs M4 amplifier. It's going to be some crazy stuff. It's all being shipped over from Cyprus as we speak. So at the moment, I thought, seeing as I have no bass in my car, I ripped it all out. I ripped all the bass out, all the subs, all the triple X, they're out and they're currently in the studio. And basically, I decided I needed a bit of bass back in the car. I've ripped all my mids out as well. I don't really have any door speakers as such at the moment either. It's all kind of being rebuilt with DD stuff, new amplifiers, new crossovers done properly. But what I have got left, just for a little bit of music whilst I wait for the new stuff, is I've got one set of Hertz, tweeter and crossover and woofer down there in the rear doors, because they were the ones that were done the cleanest. And in the back, let's have a look at this. A little temporary install, just chucked it together. This is absolutely awful, by the way, so don't laugh. I've got oh my gosh, what is this? I have got a prefab box which has got a hole cut out in the middle of it to make it single chamber rather than dual chamber. Piece of crap, £10 off eBay, Sony Xplod 12. Circle cut out for the other hole to cover it, to put a slot port in there. PVC flared with a heat gun and a piece of crap loudest.com amplifier there, pushing about 500 watts RMS. It's all on shit wiring, it's all just bodged together very quickly, but it is a little bit of bass for me just whilst I get a new system, so let's just see what it can do. Well, I'm going to turn the microphone gain down on the camera so that it hopefully doesn't distort too much, because it's still quite loud even though it's a shit system. DJ too bad personally for a shit 12 on awful power, dodgy wiring, shitty box, and not too bad really. So this is Feel the Bass, old DJ Magic Mike, Slow Down. Joker's fun. Okay, so a little bit of feels good. These are running off the head unit, by the way, these mids sound not bad. And last but not least, my most recent rebase, or decaf, or whatever you want to call it, Show Me Kid Ink rebase. Yeah.
Everything just right. Be said, put it to the left, don't listen to the high.
Rebase, just hit me up, let me know. I might make a Mediafire link for it and you can download that shit. I basically got my rebases back up and running, got my old XP account back up and running on my PC, so all my music creation stuff now works again, so I can start doing some decaps and rebases. So stay tuned, guys. DD subs on the way, DDZ stuff on the way, DD amps on the way, new mids, new doors, door panels, fucking boot wall, everything's going crazy, gonna blow up by next year. So next summer, see me at lots of events in the UK, Proper Droppers, King of the Ring, AMMA, all sorts of different crazy stuff. Hopefully have the system fitted and sorted by then, and should be getting some good videos of the DD stuff. Not much seeing in the UK from DD, so that should be quite interesting. So stay tuned, guys, for some cool, awesome stuff to come.